What's up, guys? Today we're going to be interviewing this. First, it comes with a spinner. Next, it comes with its launcher. And then we've got Lloyd. And when you get Lloyd, he comes with this suit, or you can change his helmet where it has like, it's like Sensei Wu's. You put it in there, and then it snugs right on there. I'm gonna try it with both helmets, see if it's any different. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Is that good? Let's try again.
Alfie, wait, is this Ninjago?
Yes.
Or is it Avatar?
It's Ninjago.
Thank you for telling us, it was Alfie. Appreciate it.
Okay. Now let's try and spin it again. 3, 2, 1, launch! Whoa! That's the best one!
No.
You know, today, guys, I don't feel very well, so I might sneeze a bit or do that. Okay, let's have a go again. Whoa! What was that hit it?
It was a Ninjago spinner.
Now let's interview Rowan's thing he got.
So when I went to Smith's, guys, I got this awesome gun. When you shoot it, it sounds like this. Not that, wait. Why is it not working? Let's find out together, guys. So this bit here is the ammunition. So you can take it out, looks like that. Put it back in. But Brown. That is where you put the ammunition, yeah? So right now, guys, I'm just going to get this working for you. And Alfie here will show you a little bit more of the Ninjago spinner.
Here, we're going to launch it. And how you launch it is by pressing this over. So you slap it like that. But I didn't do it right, of course, so it didn't work.
Yeah, my ball's going to work crazy.
You're not always meant to smash it really hard, but sometimes if you do, it goes like this, and then that's how it comes out.
Guys, now it's time to get mine done. So, as you can see, there's markings, and then we've got the trigger, then we've got the cocking mechanism, got the scope, got the barrel. And then we've got the armrest, and we've also got this. Now, guys, as you can see, fits on your shoulders, you can do whatever you want, and it looks like you're in armor then. And the last thing I want to show you guys is when you put it on and you shoot it. Ready? To make a band, cover your ears. That was it.